These mix and match magnetic animals are pretty open-ended. You can make silly animals. You can encourage the child to put the correct pieces on the animals. You can talk about how many pieces each animal has, maybe count the pieces. But this all in all is just a fun activity for you guys to do together.